ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another episode of the Non-Cooperators. We're back continuing with some more Deep Fear, where I avenged Moki! Seriously, I'm pretty sure Moki's gonna be like the boss at the end, right? Wait, where the fuck can we not save the game? Oh, that's bullshit. Well, we can recharge our respiratory thing, but if the air runs out in this room, then we're fucked. Well, this is bullshit. So, where exactly am I? I'm in a medical bay. Oh, so is that doctor here? That chick doctor? You know, the one that are supposedly is going to be our... Most likely going to be our love interest? Possibly? Maybe? I don't know. And we'll find out. Let me just heal up. Excuse me, un momento. Alright, I'm ready. Kind of. You know what I really need? I need more ammo. That's what I really need. Okay, so... Shit. I don't know what's going on. So, oh. A phone call, apparently.
Yes. This is Clancy. Are you okay?
Moki. One of my men has died.
One of them.
The creature got him.
How many does he have?
Well, the SEAL team has arrived.
Is that so?
I know it's tough, but try to return to the CCD area as soon as possible. Escape with the other survivors. You should have a map in your PDA.
Roger.
Wait, I have a PDA?
Thanks to you, we're safe from nuclear danger. Well done.
So now they make it seem like, oh, this is the end of the game. Okay, goodbye. We'll just go back to go topside with the civilians and everything. Oh no, mission accomplished. It's all good. You don't worry about the second disc. Second disc, that's a special feature. So you know, like, you know, in DVDs. Oh, son of a bitch! I already hear them. Oh, that's the junk room, right? No, I don't want to go. I don't want to go in the junk area. I don't like junk. Whoa! 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 Whoa, get the fuck off. I do not swing that way. She dead? Alright, is there a breathing area? Whatever the fuck the thing is called. Whoops. There is, just not in this room. It's in the room there where I just was, but it won't work. So son of a bitch. They didn't actually say where I was supposed to go. He just simply just said, go to where the passengers are, but I don't know where the passengers are. We're in a medical area. This is not, like, an update where my PDA is. I don't have a PDA. Is my PDA the map? Well, the map hasn't done shit for me the whole entire game. It hasn't, like, hey, go here. It's just say, like, this is the map. It's like a relaxed tour guide that could not give a shit where the fuck she is. Like, this is the ocean. It is a blue and a green. It's the people that go in with the speedos and the thongs that grind at the crack of the ass. This is a mountain. The people go up at the mountain. And they come down the mountain. This game takes way too long to load. I'm just staring at a dark screen the whole time. There we go. And I just hear people that just want to give me a big ass hug. Come on. You know, in all honesty, I would have thought I would have had problems with... Oh, what? No. Would have thought I would have had problems with situations like this, but at the moment, I'm okay. Oh, yeah, these cameras. I mean, what do they try to do again? They try to get, like, all like that. We just want to set the atmosphere with, like, the camera angles and everything. Some cases it works. Sometimes it's, like, a little, like... Where did I go into? I was not even paying any attention. Laboratory? Yes? No? Did it froze? Hello? Hello? Wait, did you froze? Did you go? Did you make bye-byes? Oh, fuck. I think it froze. Shit. All right, ladies and gentlemen, We have to take a little break, so we'll be right back. Okay, sorry about that, guys. Unfortunately, a lot of BS has actually happened. The game did froze, and even worse, my memory got corrupted. So, and I can't save right here, so it's even more BS. Being that my memory got corrupted, I had to actually play the whole entire game from this point on. This is right where we last left off, where, Mookie? I don't remember his name. Mookie, yeah, where Mookie got killed. And we just defended Mookie's death, apparently, from right then and there. And we shall continue, and hopefully it does not freeze or gets frozen yet again. So I don't know where the hell we're going at this point. I really don't remember. Oh, yeah, I get a call. Remember the call. Just go back a couple of seconds from this video. Or a minute. Or something. I don't know. But I've... definitely... am not in the best position ever, honestly. I'm in a position where I'm actually... don't have as many items as I had before. Jesus, I don't remember how I was supposed to be going. Elevator. But which elevator, though? I'm gonna go to that elevator. I'm gonna go to that elevator where there's bad guys coming from. Freeze, the motherfucker. Oh, he's dead. Anyway. So as we proceed on through... I guess go to floor 2. Honestly, I don't remember where I last left off. I kind of don't want to go back to where I was and then get frozen again. Because that's not going to be fun. Because, I don't know, this memory thing is weird when it comes to the Sega Saturn. I don't know exactly. I'm not entirely sure 100% how it works. I think I need to get a memory card for it. I don't know if there even is a memory card for the there's an internal memory. Maybe that doesn't work. Maybe I got to replace the I don't know. Someone said you got to replace the battery in order for the memory to work. Shit. It's like the worst time to reload. Is he dead? Now he's dead. Okay, so I think this is actually where we last left off in the actual game itself. And we went through a door, and I kind of don't want to go through that door. Because I feel like I'm going to fuck myself up yet again. I don't know, guys. I don't know. It was that. It's that corner. I don't know. It's frozen way. And if it freezes again, I'm gonna be pissed the fuck off. Okay, we're in the chemical room. Okay, we're. Oh, it's poisoned. Damn. All right, so we are continuing with the actual game itself. And there's some health. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, we used a lot, and we're gonna use. Use another one. I don't know if that's gonna fully heal us. It fully heals us. Okay, now we're good. But what is in here that we can that's actually to our benefit? I don't think there really is anything in here that's actually that could be to our benefit. We used up most of our oh, look at that emergency kit. No, fuck it. Take it all. Take it all. Take it all, bitch. I think it's all. I think I just took it all. Damn. Alright, well, to the frozen door we go. Ben. Actually, that was actually pointy. Quite could have hurt a lot. I was going to say on live YouTube. No. We're not on live. We're on pre-recorded YouTube. I just don't think I'm allowed to post something like that. Stabbing myself and actually accidentally stabbing myself. Okay, don't freeze on me. Come on, baby. To the laboratory! Yay. Oh.
ERS! I'm saved! I couldn't get out of here because of the laser lock.
There's a laser lock?
How do you unlock it?
Make it so that the laser can be seen. There's always a way to beat technology.
How?
The fastest way is insecticide spray. There should be a manual somewhere that we made.
Insecticide.
Stay here until I start up the air system.
Please.
Wait, so where's the laser grid? Looks like they've exchanged a lot of emails. So wait, is that the laser grid? Well, I'm thinking the laser grid's like in this room. It's not. Is it? Device that makes chemicals. He said there's a manual in here. Did he say it's in here? Did he say it was somewhere in here? Oh. That'll definitely work. What I really need is I need ammunition. That's what I really need. Because seriously, like, my ammo is just... Like I said, I used up most of my ammunition fighting that boss. Refighting the boss, if I have to, should I say. Hang on, what did he say again? The research file should be here somewhere. Hurry and deactivate the laser lock. I'm counting on you. Here in this room, or just here, like, in this floor? Here somewhere? You gotta give me more than just here. Is that the book? That looks like the book is right on top. You tinkles. Or do I have the chemicals on me? It's an emergency aid kit. Wait. Recovers your HP a lot. So, this one covers a level, this one covers a lot, this one recovers the whole thing. Okay, cool. Now what's this one, though? It is a key to enter the junk area. Alright, so I think that's probably the area that we have to go next, is the junk area. So we're not going to have to go see the doctor, we're going to have to go to the junk. I would like to save, so I don't... I mean, hopefully I can still save, and I don't know if I can. I probably have to go back doing the same BS that I just did, playing the whole friggin' game all over again from beginning to this point on in, and... Look, as fun as this game is, what I just did was not fun. Alright. If I can at least just find one safe spot, I'll try to make an attempt to save, and I'll end the game from there. Alright, let's go back to the first floor. I guess we're gonna have to go to the junk area and see what happens. I'll save the game, and hopefully it'll stay saved. Or, I don't know, I'll keep the game idle or something. Whatever. We'll see. Which elevator am I at? I honestly don't know. I think I'm at the red one. Up there, well, there's some... Oh, wait a minute. I might be at the red one. Oh boy. I'm confused, dated. No, wait a minute. I was not at the red one. I was at the other one. Shizzle. See, this is the medical pool. Or not the medical pool. This is the pool area. This is where we came from. But, yeah, the medical area. That's what medical pool. Medical area. But this has this thing. But the only thing I can do is just recharge, and I can't restart the air system, nor can I save. Which is what I really want to do, is I want to just fucking save. Damn. Alright, so we gotta go through... Well, we don't have to go through any door. We just... We'd like to go through this door right here, right? Yes, okay, we go through this door. This episode might run a little bit long, so I do apologize. But hey, you're watching it. You saw the timer at the bottom. You know how long it's gonna run. You're still watching it. At least I hope so. And you're enjoying it. At least I still hope so. And look! Something's coming. Restricted. Really? Is that the laser lock? What a dick. Oh. Scatter. Excuse me, un momento. Alright, so we loaded up on all of our weapons and equipment. So, yay. Okay. But, what I really want is... save. Alright, so the only area that we have to go to is in the junk area. So let's go to the junk area, see what we can, where we can, like, pause the episode or just stop the episode. Because we're definitely 14 minutes in, I think. I don't even know, honestly. I really shouldn't have used my, last air grenade. But I got the respirator, registrator,
I'm your father, Luke.
That thing. I don't know what the hell it's called. I mean, a respirator or a breathing app, a breathing apparatus. But there's an actual word for it. They call it. I forgot what it's called. A regenerator or something. I'm just naming anything with a re something at it. It's all I'm getting is the re. Oh fuck me. I feel like these passengers are actually infected. These are passengers and they are infected. So we could actually be on a dilemma already. There's a safe point. Just go straight down and then make a left all the way. Hopefully the door's unlocked. No! Oh, wait, we have a key. We have the key card. No! I've got the key. I keep forgetting. Not Resident Evil. This is new game. Deep Fear. Go to the door. Select the key. So I'm gonna be like a fucking janitor where I got like these rings of keys over all over my dick and everything. Oh, son of a bitch. Yeah, take your time. No rush. How was that even possible? Wait, hang on. Let's see about the workers' quarters. Is the workers' quarters just as flooded? No, it's not. What the fuck? Alright, I'm gonna leave you alone to your devices. Whatever the hell you're doing over there, buddy. What the fuck? Why can't I not save? I wanna save! Let me save! Next time. On the non-cooperators, I will continue with some more Deep Fear. Till that time, though, I'm actually going to continue to play until I find a save point. I'm going to keep recording, which will be the next episode, which will be next week, or whatever, from correspond to when you guys watch this. Ugh. Meaning I'm going to continue playing until I find a save point, which I don't know how long that episode's going to be, but I'm hoping it's going to be less than 10 minutes or something like that. We'll see you next time. Cutting I do.